Yeah, really right on that beat. Good man.
Wow! Awesome!
But what inspired you to write the song Generator?
The song Generator is kind of about, it's kind of this, it's sort of like a dream, it's supposed to feel kind of like a dream a little bit, or it's supposed to feel like something's happening that isn't quite real, or it's maybe kind of surreal or distorted. And the idea of the song is like people living in a house, and they wake up in the morning and they have these generators, which are like these hand-cranked machines that if the house doesn't have electricity, you can crank these machines and it'll produce electricity to the building. And so they start doing that, they start cranking these generators, and so then the house kind of like powers up, but in addition to the lights coming on and all these other things, they start hearing sounds and music, and so it starts to become very, you know, dreamy.
So Chuck, what'd you think of the PS22 Chorus Kids?
It was incredible. I mean, we didn't expect you guys to have a generator all rehearsed and, like, you know, got me all welled up.
We surprised you.
Yeah, it sounded great. You guys really did. Did the song justice. It was great.
Thank you so much.
Yeah.
And tell Darren we say hello.
Of course.
And we liked his tweet.
Yeah, he's gonna be very jealous.